Sometimes when we are not in a situation to observe the player before, and we don't know them, or to analyze them good.
We have to know basic iz tri koraka,
shoot from three steps movement,
ili su to šutevi nakon
finize, shoot after the feint in the good side.
I isto tako igrači koji igraju na krivnim pozicijama I pivoteni,
wing players and pivot,
u kojoj situaciji dobijaju loptu,
from where kako se okreću, the ball, how they u kom delu
teren,
on what part of the 6 meter they
znači,
do it.
Pretpostavljamo da je pivot nemdešnjak,
let's say the
pivot is right in the players. Jedino je Per Karle.
There was just one Per Karle and all others.
Znači, dešnjak.
Right-handed players.
Do penala.
Until this line of 7 meters.
Preko penala.
Over the line of 7 meters.
I u toj liniji odavde okreti.
And in the line, movement on one side.
Odnosno,
movement on the other side.
I isto tako tamo. Sa ovom drugom stranom. I ja ću da počnem od krilnih pozicija,
ono što je za levo krilo,
važi za desno krilo.
Say what I say for the left wing, if you say for the right wing, I will say
srednji,
the left back, I to but you can use it from the right back, same philosophy.
Isto tako, vrlo važno,
same,
u sistemu, odbrane koju igramo,
in the system of defense, what we play,
golman zna,
that our goalkeeper knows,
gde je naša odbrana najjača,
where is defense strongest,
gde mi nekada I kada nas
where
nadigraju,
we want to give them opportunity
dozvoljavamo šut, ali olakšavamo golman
but make a situation for the goalkeeper easier
I prema tome
by that,
da treniramo naše golmane
train
I da damo mogućnost dobiti u svoje
na primer
neke odbrane dozvoljavaju prolaz između 1 I 2
some defense offer that player come between 1 and 2
ali ne daju mogućnost krivima da šutiraju
but don't give opportunity to the wing to shoot.
Neke odbrane zatvaraju prolaz između jedan
some defense close this space between 1 and 2,
ali dozvoljavaju
šut. But open the shoot for the wing.
Ja ću pričati,
I will speak,
šutere, kada dozvoljavamo da bude šut sa krila.
I will speak about this defense what open situations for the shoot for the wing.
Isto tako kad ne budemo.
And I will speak about other.
Ja mislim da je to korektno.
I think it's right. Back.
Ako počnemo s tim, današnje krila su raznovrsna, imaju alternativne
šuteve. They have a lot repertoire of shoots, it's very various.
Ali ono što je sigurno tako prirodno,
what was natural,
da svako krilo iz malog ugla,
every wing for the small angle,
ali da nije kontakt,
without contact,
traži da šutne u dalju.
Want to shoot in the long corner.
This is natural.
This is natural.
Ako bi skočio iz malog ugla, pa se još zatvorio ovde.
From the small angle and then go inside, it's not good for him.
I golman,
and goalkeeper,
golman, u tim situacijama,
in that situation,
treba izađe malo,
has to go a little bit in front,
i sve što je vezano za dalji ugao da brani telo.
And everything that is connected to save the ball in the long corner, to save with the body.
Znači, ali izađe malo
I going out a little bit
sa levog krila
from the left wing
je izlazak
with the right leg
desno nogo a sa desnog je
from the right wing with the left
no too much steps only one here is the jump here is the leg straight and go with the butt If it's the small, ako je mali ugao,
if it's angle small,
krilo
ne skače na golmana, nego povećava
ugao. Goalkeeper, don't jump directly to the goalkeeper. You want to maximize the angle.
Ako sam ja izašao puno,
if I'm so much, so far from the goal,
on mene zaobiđe.
He should easily around me.
I vrlo je bitno, znači, iz malog ugla su to šutim dalje ugao, brane se celim telom.
You have to save with all body. Complete body.
U dobrom tajmingu
in good timing
ulasku u šut.
And you have to come into the shoot.
To je kada je mali. I ne znamo igrača.
And we don't know the player.
Kada je velik.
If it's angle big.
Iz neke akcije ili igrača više.
They play 6 on 5 or something.
Na primjer, to je to.
This one.
Prirodno je.
Natural.
Jel golman neće doći u svom kretanju ovdje do stative,
goalkeeper will not be
pa da dođe ovdje.
Here and then to move.
Krećemo se, on uskače ovdje, tako?
And he jump from here. Player jump from here.
I go, ja idem tamo gdje je on.
You going directly to him.
Kad ja stanem ovako.
When I stay like this.
I pratim njegov skok.
And follow his jump.
Njemu se otvara više bliži ugao.
You see more first corner than second one.
Ne zato što ja hoću to.
Not that I just want
that. Zato što je to ta situacija.
It's that situation.
To više nije šut sa krila.
This is not anymore shoot from the wing.
To je šut već sa back.
It's shoot from the back position.
Teško se iz toga na moju postavku ovako pogodi dalje.
To shoot and to be precise in the second corner. It's very difficult.
But I know. Ja znam da on iz te pozicije lakše će da šutne u bliži.
From that position he will shoot easier in the first
ja
corner.
Očekujem šut.
And I wait for his shoot in first corner.
Sa tehnikom,
with technique,
koja je raznovrsna, koja je, da kažem, tehnika
different.
Nadigravanja.
And I play one-on-one with him.
Tada ja ne spuštam ovu ruku.
This hand will stay up.
Ja imam tu stalno pokrivam ovaj
cover,
ovo brane, a kad
angle.
Je ovo, ja isto tako nikada ne spuštam
ovu. And with a small angle, he's always with the right hand up.
Iz nekog normalnog ugla.
From the normal angle.
Je vrlo bitno.
It's very important.
Gledati
to see
sa koje noge skače.
Leg.
Which one will jump in, okay.
Exactly.
Ako mi poznajemo,
if we,
na primjer, ovog igrača,
no,
ja sad ovo je iz normalnog ugla. Odavde
normal
može da se šutne i bliži i dalje.
Can shoot first, second corner.
Jel? Ali, ovaj, položaj u noge.
But I read how he jump, I read the place where leg is.
Sa koje noge?
He jump from the left leg,
I
right leg.
Ja se postavljam iz tog.
And then I make my basic position,
očekujući da će on da šutne u dalje.
Expecting that he will shoot in the long corner.
Znači, sa pozicije krila, tu su recimo tri
from
stvari.
Wing position is three things.
Ako mi ne poznajemo,
if we don't know the player,
ali mali ugao, mali izlazak,
small
cijelo
angle,
telo,
all body,
iz velikog ugla, normalno,
big angle, cover,
shoot,
the side,
shoot.
Expecting first.
This is my experience. Now, back here. Ovo su bili šutevi u situaciji da mi puštamo krila.
Shoot when we offer opportunity wing to shoot.
Naš sistem odbrane.
Our system of defense allowed.
Naš golman to mora da zna.
Our goalkeepers need to know.
Željko, aj pomeri se ovako. I sad ovako. Pričamo o beku.
Now we speak about back player.
Koji ima prolaz između
kamen,
između 1 i 2. Je tako? On to može uradi, na primjer, iz dva načina.
You can do it from two different ways.
Je tako? Znači, jedan je da mu lopta dolazi
odavde. Is the ball coming from the right side?
Pa fintom se.
And he make a fint, one on one,
rođe. Ili da je višak u kojem on ide, tako?
Passes and he's going directly there.
Ako,
if,
iz ovaj fint, ili ovom uskoku,
from the fint,
još pod određenim kontaktom,
and have some contact and coming there in between.
Za golmana je vrlo lako da isprati to jer on i sebe zatvara i sa položajem ruke on mu je tu na dohvat. Treneri obično uče igrače da iz ovih situacija povećaju ugao i da traže dalje ugao.
I
80% igrača
čak
i ode telo napolje, a ostavlja ruku
sa šutem dalje. Out, but hand stay inside to shoot.
Golman mora da zna da u tim situacijama,
in that situation,
ali to su situacije prolaza između
jedan i dva. That situation, breakthrough between one and two.
Bekovi traže dalje u gol.
Back want to shoot in the long corner.
Jedino da nije stvarno kontakt.
If they have a contact, then push them inside. That's
ali,
different.
Ali,
but,
u nekim situacijama,
in some situation,
back je primio loptu.
Back player received the ball.
I broj 2 ga ovdje stiže.
And number 2 coming
iz ove finte,
to close him.
A to je prolaz isto u jaču stranu.
And now he going in the good side.
Učutili.
He will shoot in the first. When defender number 2 close him and he use one on one good side.
To je 100%.
Tako. It's 100% is like.
Znači, ovi prolaz i ovo je dalje ugao.
First option,
je isto to tako?
From the right back or left back is the same. He will shoot in the long corner.
Ali,
but if someone
obrana pomera,
defender close him,
ovaj ga stiže, vatak ga
coming close to him,
tu ga lomi.
And he play one on one and coming between two and three, he shoot in the first corner.
Stani na levo krilo.
He will be the left wing.
Ako smo igramo 6-0
auto. If the fans is 6-0.
I moj krivo napad je naterao igru 1-1 što nije dobro dvojku da pomeri da pomogu.
And if number 2 help to defender number 1.
Pravi
levi back. Real left back.
Lop na prvi korak se diže.
Jump on the first step.
I shoot it.
And shoot.
U toj situaciji,
that situation,
u 80% slučajeva,
in 80%,
na prvi korak odavde, a lopta dolazi s ove strane.
First step, when ball coming from the left wing,
he shoot in Roman of destiny.
He will shoot in the first corner, in right side of the blue kick.
100%.
Fast shoot, one step movement, ball from the left wing.
Yes. Deep side strike.
No jumping, no jumping, just quick shoot.
Jump first step.
Okay, good, okay.
Okay, this. Good.
First step.
Stani še jednom tamo.
One more situation.
Lopta dolazi isto tako odavde.
Ball coming from the left wing.
I opet je moje krilo natjerano broj 2.
And again, number 2, help.
Da nema izlaz na mene.
One and he cannot come to me.
Yep. What is it? Shoot. Yeah. Right. This.
Yeah. Shoot from the floor. Huh?
From the floor.
Yeah.
Stand down. Pozicija broj 2.
Ball from the third player, defender number 2.
Je šut u isto tako u golmanu desno.
It's also shoot in the first corner, in the right side of the goal. Goalkeeper. Here.
Tu je tu.
Ten.
Sad. Kao u patru. Šut ovaj sa široke pozicije.
Wide position with two legs.
Yes, udalje.
Long goal.
Yeah.
Stani tamo. Dragane, možeš da odigraš jedno odlačenje za levo. Znači, to je što odi kod mene. In this position.
Jugo. you call it. Ball.
Here.
And ball coming from the right back.
Straight shot.
This.
Long goal.
Dragan.
Uradić, kao srednji bek, krštenje za mene. Pit.
Cross.
Bravo.
Is the situation for this. Okay. If the ball come from here, come here, this.
Yeah.
Two times, first step or this, in the right.
Yeah.
From here, and there, is more right.
Yeah.
This is
basic.
Without
this yes. Is very
often. Šta je, šta je važno u svim ovim situacijama što ja govorim o šutiranju? Da se ovdje stalno golman hvata na...
That we always, the players always try to catch the goalkeeper on the wrong net.
For example, the ball come from here. The player come here. And shoot there is the wrong. The ball comes.
Same goal.
The goalkeeper go, but I shoot. Yeah. Is the wrong.
Catch his movement. Actually, he moved and now he catch, but he cannot move because
okay.
Standing position is here. Same philosophy.
Znači, ti šutevi odavde.
Shoot from the when ball coming from the left.
Sa kontra nog.
From the wrong.
U desnu stranu.
In the right side of the goalkeeper. But the ball coming from the right back.
90%.
90% should.
Is when the ball comes from there, it's natural because a right hand and this.
No?
Yes.
Prvi ili drugi?
U desnu. 80% the people from here. Iako je još blizu obrambeni igrač.
And if it's good, if it's defender close to him.
Koristi šut iz maske.
Use the shoot from the mask.
I šutira u desni.
And shoot to the right side of the goalkeeper.
This is for me. Ja ne znam zašto
ovo golmana
ima dilemu.
Any of the goalkeeper have a dilemma about this situation. Because this is...
Da idu za...
And they follow the hand of the shooter
dole, pa
to going down ovdje. And then tries to protect both sides. Because that is so clear.
Prirodno je da odavde ovo
it is easier
šut.
For him. It is stronger, shoot is stronger.
Prirodno je da
natural when they are coming from the right side.
Znači, odavde se očekuje taj šut.
To expect that shoot. It's not
ali vrlo, vrlo retko će biti šut odavde. Mnogo treba dok
that movement with the leg pre-step to shoot that way. Very rarely has time to use when ball coming from the left back side.
Isto tako.
Same.
Iz određenog zabadanja prema sredini.
When you have
sredine,
movement.
Sole pozicije.
And center player now go a little bit.
Oni nisu visoki, nisu jaki, potentni, jel? A u sistemu neke igre, njemu više odgovara da šutne u golman od desne glave.
From that position it's easier because they are not so tall, usually center player they are not so strong. For him it's easier to shoot to that corner, right side of the goal.
Isto tako kada ide s ove strane.
Same when ball coming from the right side.
U dalji ugol.
To shoot diagonally. There.
U redu, posmatra se blok.
Of course you have to watch the block, defend
ali ovo je,
but this
ovo je normal.
Is normal. Yeah. This is basic.
Sad ovako, please, here. Ako je šut sa zemlje odavde...
What is the shoot from the floor?
Lopta je došla.
And ball coming from the right side.
Ovde nema zavrtanja. It's nemoguće.
Zato što it's impossible to shoot there.
Ali odavde je tam
sigurno.
He will shoot there for sure in the right side.
When he go with this leg, but if he comes quickly like this, it's the same thing. I understand if you get the ball from sometimes you go like this, you know.
For,
is it the same shot?
For me, yes. Is important.
Yeah.
The hand down.
Ah, okay.
Good. And from come, or the other dollars.
From where ball coming is more important.
Yeah, I mean the movement
direction
of the ball.
Of the okay, movement good, is good. More it's important.
For me. Perfect.
To su recimo parametri.
That's the parameters.
Jedan golman
what goalkeeper has to know
prema igračima u napadu
by the players
in
the attack.
I da ih ne pozna. I da
even if you don't know them, even if you never saw them in the life.
That's the basic things too.
To su osnovne bazične stvari.
For me this is the basic
koje treba naučiti golmane.
What have to learn goalkeepers.
Nakon toga dolazi
after that coming
analiza,
analysis
ekipe
of the team.
Protivnički.
Opponents.
Poznajući ovaj prvi deo.
If you know first part, this basic.
Ti ćeš jako brzo uočiti gde su odstupanja.
You will see very fast if there is someone who don't follow that rule, regulation.
I jako ćeš brzo prepoznati ko je u tom sistemu.
And you will easily recognize who is in the system. You will make, you will separate them.
I tako ćeš se pripremati.
And that's the way how you will prepare.
Jer najgore da jedan golman.
Most dangerous for the goalkeeper is
prema igračkoj situaciji u napadu.
That by situation of the player in attack.
Misli da jedan back.
Think that back player.
Primer.
For example.
Da li lopta dolazi odavde? Da li dolazi s druge strane?
The ball coming from the left or the right, that doesn't matter.
Da li je pravolinijsko kretanje ili finta?
If it's straight movement or feint.
Ili natrčavanje na loptu.
Or just running without ball and catch the ball.
Da misli da u svakoj toj situaciji
to think that in all this situation,
napadač može sve da šuta.
Back player can shoot anything. It's not that.
To nije tako.
It's not that.
This is basic.
Very good.
You have to
elaborate. After, posle toga je analiza.
After that is analysis.
Vrlo jednostavna.
Very simple.
Jel mi ćemo, šta ti neti? Aha,
what do you do next? Okay, ball coming from there.
Jel, dva od deset sredi bekova.
From ten center player, just two shoot different.
Šutiraju tamo, u levi golman.
On the left side of the goal.
Okay, super.
Okay. We know
who you are. We know who you are, but... Ali osam igrača,
but eight of them,
ovaj prirodni,
natural movement, follow and shoot.
On ga kao takvog prati.
And he follow his biomechanical
movement. Isto kad lopta ide odavde.
When he's coming from the left side, center back.
Možda dva ili tri srednja beka će da šut ovo.
Will shoot there.
Ali njih sedam šutira tamo.
Seven of them will shoot there.
Super. To je za mene ono što mi olakšava posle toga eliminaciju.
Make things easier.
Ko je u ovom prirodnom sistemu?
Eliminate. Who
is the natural system? Da se spremi.
And who is the player to prepare specifically?
The last. Sorry, no, no, ja neću vam pričam, ne trebam. Pivot.
About pivot.
Oni mogu da dođu u situaciju da šutu ubacivanjem u prazan
they
prostor.
They can come in situation to run without ball and to catch the ball.
Iz igre 2 na 2.
Or 2 on 2.
Je tako. Ili pogrešne procene odbranbenih igrača gde oni dobiju loptu
of the goalkeeper and they receive the ball alone.
Znači ne zato što su uradili
not
nešto
pre do something, but defender make mistake.
Pretpostavljamo da ti pivot meni
stoje
u dijagonalnom stavu u pravcu
lopte. The diagonal stance in
no
the ball direction.
The ball. Waiting the ball.
Yeah.
Dešnjaci.
Right hand players, as I said,
pozicija ovde između, da kažem, 2 i 3.
Position between defenders 2 and 3.
I ovde do desne peka.
And until 5.
sve lopte,
all balls
koje se dobijaju
what they receive
od levog beka ovdje, od srednjeg beka tu.
Here, from the center player, here.
Od desnog beka,
from the right back,
isto tako tu.
Here.
Znači imamo ovo, u stvari to je druga pozicija, nego desni bek ide na
širu. Right back going outside and then pass the ball.
To su šuteli u desnu stranu.
All this position, they shoot here in the right side of the goalkeeper. Right side.
For me. E sad,
now,
jedna stvar, kada su ti šuteli pod kontaktom,
one thing is if there is a contact,
tada pod kontaktom,
in that situation,
taj šut ne može da bude nekada ja, možda ne može da bude da pogodi tamo gdje želi.
Cannot shoot to the place where he wants to shoot.
Yes. Druga stvar, nekada oni dobiju lopte i da su sami.
They, sometimes they receive the ball to their completely alone.
Imaju mogućnost da pogledaju
goba. They have opportunity to see, like, go deeper.
Koji može da prođe, dođe do određene promene,
and then
šuta
kroz
noge, ili lob, ali tu gde se igra dobra odbrana, pokretljiva,
defense play good, move,
gde je kontakt, guranje, gde su batine i to sve,
they hit him.
Puno puta se
traži
da se što prije dobro lopte
i šuti. As fast as he can.
Dešnja, na ovaj.
Right. Players with that movement will shoot in the right side of you. You have to see it with your
but, ali, pivot mi, iz ovog dijagonalnog stava, iz ove igre 2 na 2, i okreta ovamo,
and go with the rotation,
i okreta ovamo,
from that rotation,
sad, da li će da bude okret oko desne noge, ili će da bude
left leg, two legs down.
In the
pivot foot, left side of
the shoulder. This is
rotation.
This
is my experience. Many years. Long experience.
Jedino možemo da pričamo.
Only we can speak about
ovoj poziciji ovde
here because it's right hand
player
make a turn
jedino ova pozicija
only that position
ona daje mogućnost otklon tela
for him to open the body and then to shoot
ili da iz ove pozicije se ide jel da se ugao poveća i opet
go to open the angle as much as he can
ova pozicija
that position
i ova pozicija u smislu ovog
from this rotation, this
tu mora da se bude oprezan
you have to be
da se gleda ruka a ne ide za telo
not to follow the body
i da se prema tome
and to react
i ovaj i reagira
by that situation.
Znači odavde
from here
to here Eric, this,
this,
or this, this, it's right. From here, this, 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 there. This position, and this position. This,
it's
very open, and it's possible, or there, or there. And everything here. This. Normal. Who will get open and then get out?
Who received the moment to go there? No.
Huh? But it's nije normal.
It's not natural.
Neće trener da zameni igrača koji je ovdje dobio loptu, razbio se u dalji promašio. Ali će da ga zameni koji je dobio ovdje loptu, neće da se bori i kad je skočio tako.
Coach will change the player immediately, could jump there, don't fight, nothing, shoot this. But if someone make a turn, jump and shoot, even miss, coach will not change him, of course. Mm-hmm. Because in West Ham, no one will jump there.
Ovo je predan. Dobro su ovdje loptu,
Team up is the goal and jump there.
Change.
Change?
Every change.
Don't fight. Is it two? Is it two? Ili na kraju. Ova pozicija.
Position.
I gledaj, pravo te burno. I ti svaki
pogled. Ušivaj crkvi.
Ne, ne. Ne, pivot me.
Dobar.
Pa se ubacuje da...
And now, try to open as much. John.
This is, za mene za ovo stvari žive, logične i one su kao takve.
Baby things, like that there.
One su proverene.
Established, check.
Sa najboljim igračima sveta.
Best player.
Nije to sa, je li tako? Igračima koji ima. Ima tu i odstupanja. Ali ovo je dobro
znati.
Ovo je dobro znati.
Jako dobro.
Ako sam malo više uzeo vremena, ali ovako je lakše. Ovako ćemo lakše se razumeti. I to isto važi za 10
metara.
To isto važi za... I isto što važi za srednjeg beka dešnjaka.
Same, what is the rule for the right
handed
center players.
Mnoge ekipe igraju
you can find
sa levorukim igračima na sredini.
Players teams on the center player position.
Pogotovo kada se igra ona akcija
especially when pivot. They play this cross between center player. They switch.
Drugačije je opterećenje sa levorukim kad se igra pivot levo.
It's different if you have a pivot now and left-handed players here and they cross because you can shoot. It's totally different.
Ali neke ekipe i neki treneri koriste levoruke između ostalog i zbog te igre.
Some of the teams use center player left-handed in that case and the rules are the same like the right-handed. Just opposite.
Recimo, recimo često je koristio Kill, Vujina i Weinholza u situaciji mogućnosti opterećenja
odbrane
između 2 i 3
on 2 and 3 positions to take them on side.
Da bi Weinhold došao u igri 1 na 1
Weinhold situation 1-1 left hander on center player position.
Sada ne pričam, iz toga je mogo da upusti levom beku.
From that he can cross to the back
leg, uradi kontra,
shoot, he can make a feed.
Napad je imao drugačiju sadržinu sa levakom na sredini.
But the attack is
different. E, kada dođe levak tu...
Center player left-handed.
Kada dođe levak tu...
When left-handed is good.
Ista su ona pravila kao centrišnjaka. Same
rules. Like with the right-handed.
The ball.
Let's go. Ball coming.
Is this?
Ball coming from there.
Is this? But...
Ball coming. Here.
To su, kako bih rekao, nekako stvari koje, ja mislim, jedan golman mora
da zna.
Samim tim ako ovo zna,
if you know that,
znači koliko šuteva u rukometu postoji sa zemlje.
How many shoots exist in handball from
the world? Ja sad nisam pričao o Eric.
I didn't speak now about this.
No, ovo je sad dosta. Znači, ja nisam pričao o...
I didn't speak about specific shoot.
Drugo.
Rotation.
Drugo. To znači da šut s bekovske pozicije može da bude kad lopta dolazi i sa leve i sa desne strane.
Back position can shoot when ball coming from the left and from the right.
Da postoji šut na prvi korak.
Is it situation shoot in the first step.
Da postoji šut iz tri koraka.
Three steps.
I da postoji šut iz...
To exist the shoot.
Finte, recimo, from the u jaču stranu, također iz skopa.
From the jump.
Znači, onda, šta je ukrštanje?
What is the cross?
Šta je odlačenje?
What is the jugo? When
jer 85% akcija u rukometu,
85% of movement in handball,
osnovu imaju iz odlačenja.
Kind of basic from this jugo.
I iz toga dolazi nastavak ukrštanje.
Continuation, crossing,
Samo što ga različite ekipe rade na različite načine.
Just tako? Different team do it in different way.
Znači naš golman mora da zna.
Our goalkeeper.
Ako sredi bek.
If center player
je otišao ispod levog beka i dao desnom beku, da će levi bek dolaziti na sredinu i da
ubije šut. When he starts the movement, the left back will come to shoot. Immediately has to read this movement. Which means center player is here, he will pass there, left back coming, I'm ready for that.
To su neke stvari koje posle će naš golman
naučiti
i koje akcije igra protiv.
Will learn easier what moves play on the team.
I znači kad šta da očekuje.
And he will know what to expect.
Ali tu su sve progresivni nastavci.
But this is continuation.
Ove osnove.
From this basic.
Dobre analize.
Good analysis.
Karakteristika individualaca.
Individual characteristic of the players as well.
I kasnije njihove kolektivne igre.
And later their collective moves, plays.
Iz koje oni dolaze u tih situacija.
From where they coming in that situation to shoot.
I sa golmanima treba uzeti vremena.
And from the goalkeeper it's time.
Pokazati
to. Show them this.
Pa onda napraviti trening u kojem neće ništa da se kaže igračima.
The practice not to say anything to the players.
I tražiti iz situacija ovih
and ask goalkeeper to follow the rules from the situation
i dati mogućnost igračima da šutiraju na ovaj
opportunity to the players to shoot on this way not
ali
tell da, them
ali ne ništa ne reći igračima
not tell anything to
ali
the players
stvari sa golmanima
before with the goalkeepers make a base.
E kad oni budu vidjeli da je to i praktično tako.
And when goalkeepers see that in practically that happen, they will start to believe.
Će to ostati kao nešto što...
And that will stay like a rule in their head.
I sa tim posle se...
And from that base, you will build...
Na kompleksnije stvari.
To the more complex. From my side.
Yeah. Hvala, Dragane. Potrudio sam se, stvarno, sad koliko naš ima informacija, ali... Ima informacija, ali, znaš, one su vrlo lake, jer mi smo iz rukometnog sveta, jel? Pa znamo šta je šut na prvi korak, šta je šut
na drugi korak.
Šta je šut ovaj iz šasea, šta je šut iz kont... To nisu stvari koje prvi put se vide, jel?
Like, you didn't see that first time in life. You know this well.
I golmani isto oni te stvari poznaju. Ali mora im se pomoći da ne može sve da se šutne uvek.
It is really not possible that every player can shoot everywhere.
I gde da očekuju šute? I gde da očekuju šute?
And they have to know where to expect.
To expect a shot. Expect.
Okay, I we go to
drink
coffee or something.
Yes.
I invite
you.
Okay.
No, you cannot invite.
You invite.
Yeah, I have to talk to Dejan. Dejan.
Yes.
Can you explain to
šta njegov golman dobio od njega? Možeš mi da pogledaš i da kažeš ne znam da što, to nije toliko važno, uzetiš se na ovo. Da on može da pomogne njegovim golmanima, da smanje, da naprave kanal važnijih informacija, da kaže da misli da im daje previše, da onda imaju previše da misli.
Hoće
da filtrira. Uzet će kompjuter i da sedemo zajedno i da pogledamo. Da, imaju informacije koje su infiltrirane i da dobiju...
Okay?
Je njegovi golovani verili u to što ima kaže? Do they be, your goalkeeper believe on information what they receive from you?
I think so, but I...
Misli?